Now we're going to measure out the contents of the non-germinating bean vial, which includes non-germinating beans, 15, the same number as germinating beans, and glass beads. The glass beads will be added until we've displaced the same amount of water that we did with the 15 germinating beans. So we're adding glass beads until we get to 61 milliliters. That is 11 milliliters of vial contents.